Are you ready to learn about WWE Evolution? WWE was found by Jess McMahon and Todd Monday in 1952. I'm going to introduce to you six eras. The first era is the 80s. Boom! 1982 to 1985. 1982. Mr. McMahon purchased his father's business. Also, Mr. McMahon made a relationship with a fellow upstart media and TV. The next era is the dawn of WrestleMania, 1985 to 1990. Hulk Hogan becomes the first WWE superstar to host Saturday Night Live. They also got a new indoor attendance record of 93,000 people. Also, Hulk Hogan goes Hollywood. The next era is the new generation, 1990 to 1996. Ric Flair debuts on live TV, and in 1993, Hulk Hogan's last WWE appearance until 2002. The next era I'm going to introduce to you is the Attitude Era. We know this era when The Rock debuts in WWE. Also, WWE launches its own website, WWE.com. The next era is the post-war era. Woo! 2001 to 2005. MTV develops a new reality show. In 2001, just a day after the September 11th attack, Mr. McMahon says, "We will not leave our lives in fear." And that's when John Cena debuts. The final era is the modern era, 2005 to the present, also known as right now. Raw got to celebrate their 15th anniversary. WrestleMania got to celebrate its 25th anniversary. And last but not least, now WWE has their own network, including SummerSlam, SmackDown, Raw, WrestleMania, and so much more. And I hope you enjoyed it. And you may have noticed my friends up here. Anyway, bye.